Good afternoon, students. In my previous class, I have discussed about shifting of air pressure belt. And today I am going to discuss about periodic winds. So first thing, you have to know what is periodic wind. So periodic wind is a particular wind that comes in a particular time or comes for a particular season. Just you consider sea bridge and land bridge also consider as periodic wind. As well as you know that monsoon is also considered as periodic wind. Why? Because you know that in monsoon there is mainly two branch. Number one, southwest branch of monsoon, and number two, northeast branch of monsoon. That means southeast branch of monsoon comes India in the month of June, and northeast branch of monsoon retreat back from India in the month of October. So it follows a particular time duration or season. That is why it is also considered as periodic wind. So sea bridge and land bridge also considered as periodic wind. So why? What is sea bridge and land bridge? You have to know about this and how this incident is occurring and what is the effect of land and sea bridge. All things are the topic of discussion of today's lesson. Okay, so first sea bridge. Just you see in this particular diagram, here is land mass and here is water body or water mass. Okay, and you see here is sun. That means this is a scenario of daytime. You know, in daytime land mass or land surface absorbs or heated up very fast compared to water masses. That is why in daytime the temperature of land masses is much more high compared to water masses. When the temperature is very high, in that particular time there is a low pressure zone. That is why you see in landmass in daytime there is a low pressure zone. And you see in case of water mass or water body, here is high pressure zone. And you know, wind always blows from high pressure to low pressure. That is why in daytime wind always blows from sea or water surface to land surface. Okay, see, here is low pressure zone and here is high pressure zone. So this is normal trend of nature. That is why wind blows from high pressure zone to low pressure zone. Okay, and you know, in low pressure area, in that particular area, the atmospheric air or the temperature of the air is high. That is why it heated up and it moves upward. And after going to the upper surface, then it comes to down as cold air. So this is the total discussion of sea bridge. So it occurs in daytime. Okay, it occurs in daytime. Then then see, there is land bridge. See, there is some changes. First one is, you see in that particular diagram, there is the scenario of night time. See, there is moon night time. And you see in case of land mass there is high pressure, but you see here in case of sea bridge there was low pressure, but in case of land bridge there is high pressure, and in case of water body there is low pressure. So first question is, why there is high pressure and why there is low pressure in water mass and land mass? So first thing, you know, after sunset the land surface release the heat. Okay, land surface release the heat, so that the temperature of that particular surface decreases compared to water body or water masses. That is why in case of water masses or water bodies, there is low pressure, and in case of land masses, there is high pressure. And you know normal trend. That is why wind in night time, wind blows from land masses to water bodies or water masses, and this is called land bridge. Okay, and you know here is low pressure. That is why the temperature of that particular area is high. That is why it is going upward and it cools down and it comes down. So this is the total thing of land and sea bridge. Okay, so now monsoon. Okay, now another important thing is, you know, coastal region. In coastal region, in different parts of India, you know, some part of Odisha, some part of Andhra Pradesh, okay, Kerala coast, this coastal region is highly affected by land and sea bridge. Okay, why? Because you know, this area, in that particular area, there is no such changes of temperature. Why? Because you know, in that particular region, there is this region is an interaction zone of land and sea bridge. That is why there is no such changes of atmospheric temperature. Okay, thank you.